Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so we're going back on stream now. Ah yes, I haven't opened the Twitch chat on the side yet. Let's see. I want to have the stream open on the side. Also, I watched the previous stream to see about that jiggy that I was missing in Hailfire Peaks, and so stupid me just simply ignoring the jiggy that you get from Saberman. I mean, I wasn't looking at the stream, and he said that the jiggy appears like at the back of the tent, and even though I went to check, I must have gone like right next to it and not even see it. So the first order of things is going to be then to simply go there and pick it up. Since I did not do that before. And I lost time going back there and checking out the area and stuff, and well. So that's what I'm about to do now. So yeah, it has to be like right at the back of the tent, yeah. So yeah, he basically made it appear there, but I thought he had given it to me already, so yeah, see, there it is. So I didn't think and just went for the alien thing right after, because that was the one last thing that I had to do. Which was very stupid of me, but well, there you go. Okay, so next, it's to Wasteland that I have to go. And then to go there and on to the last world of the game. Well, the last proper stage, shall we say. Let's see very quickly now the totals. Mayahem Temple, complete. Glitter Gulch Mine, complete. Witchy World, complete. Jolly Roger's Lagoon. There is one jiggy left, and that is the one for the piggies by the pool. Pterodactyland, there is one left, and one page, both related to the fact that you have to make it rain to fill a pool of water inside Pterodactyland. Grunty Industries, I'm missing one because it's related to a move, that an ability for Banjo that you learn in the next stage that I'm about to start, and then Hailfire Peaks when I'm done with that one. So that's for the recap. Ah, this guy, I remember him now. Fancy a little physical exercise, Furball? Not really. Yes, you do, Banjo. Right, I missed the fit, and I'm really fit, I am. So fit, in fact, that if you can beat me in 3 events, I'll give you my fitness gold medal. As you can probably see, event 1 is the high jump. The bar is set at my best height. All you need to do is jump over it to win.
Boo. Boo.
Nice sound effects. I think there were things like buried in this spot, weren't there? Well, if it's only things like that, well, it's not gonna be very... I found a strange-looking seed. I don't exactly remember these. So that's two. Oh, but I think I have to do this as Simply Kazooie. Don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Oh, or maybe I can. How did you do that? Never mind, we'll move on to event two when you find me. Yeah, and yeah, that requires learning Banjo's last move, I think. That one. How many moves do you learn in this stage, by the way? Because the only one that I can think of is it's not gonna tell me, okay. So much slowdown. You can tell that this is because the N64 has to render so much geometry, depending on the camera angle. Well, that's nice already. I think the last one, the last health upgrade, is the one that requires 9. So that would be all of the remaining honeycombs, since I already got all of those from previous stages, so... yeah, the giant trash can. What are these eggs for, by the way? Eggs, not X. Eggs. These guys are annoying. They weren't very imaginative either, so... Okay, so let's get rid of Banjo here. Well, just for a sec. Because I have to hatch this egg. I suppose I have to. Wow, that's a rare Flotus Floatium creature, if I'm not mistaken. I remember this. You have to they allow Banjo to fly in the air for a while if he captures them with his backpack, I think. I must not have played this world more than twice, I think, so I'm not gonna be able to remember absolutely everything. Is that those I've already killed, that have already respawned? I heard a Jinjo before. Where is it though? I know I heard it, but... Yeah, I heard it again just now. So it's somewhere to the right, it seems. Ah! Come on! Ree! What? Ah, this is for Banjo, I bet. This one. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Wait. Yeah, Kazooie should be able to get it. Hmm. Jinjo! Okay, so there has to be a black Jinjo left somewhere. This is the sack pack or something like that, the last move, I think, for Banjo.
Ooh.
Yeah, and you just float to the other side, slowly. You get inside like this, collect the notes. Might as well just read the sign too. Plant a seed, watch it grow. Up the beanstalk, you will go. Ah, so that's what the seeds were for then. Those weird seeds. Sack pack, yes, that's it. So I should be able to tackle the next sports event. Shall we call it like that? Oh! Wait, what? What? I could jump a second time. Wait, what? Hey, nice! I didn't even know that. Or at least I don't think I ever found that out. And still managed to complete the game, so it must not be all that too important, but... Well, I'll think about it, at least, next time I threaten to fall to my doom or something like that with Banjo alone. Oh, which is it? Is that the real Mumbo Jumbo? Because I know there's a fake one in this world. Is that a Oh, it's not the real one. Because the cutscene is different, so... Hello, Banjo. Mumbo has a big surprise for you. Ooh, I like surprises. Mingi Jongo, crafty shaman impersonator. How do you defeat him again? My elaborate disguise is ruined, revealing my evil cybot. Wait, what? Cybotic nets? What? Yeah, if I have to start aiming manually towards him. Ah, yeah, too late, of course. I could still hit him though. He He looks like Two-Face right now. Ah. Yeah, I don't remember him being a very easy boss, actually. One. Ah, shoot, that's homing on me. And that's always too late. I think he shoots four times, if I count it correctly. Yeah, I don't even have time to do this. I'm going to die against him. I'm going to do it like this. I think I stand a better chance like this, at least if he's on the ground, because if he's in the air, I can't do that. One, two, three, come on. One. Two. Ah. Oh. I hate this. And the fact that they give you like, specifically these feathers right before you fight him, kind of tells me that this is what you're supposed to be doing. But I could be wrong on that. Boo. Can't remember exactly where I went though to get there. I think it was this one. Yeah, I think it was this one, the red one. And I just heard a Globo on the right side. I'm going to need as many golden ones as I can get, so yeah, about this much sounds about right. of course he went up there where I can touch him. One. Two. Three. Two. Damn it! Okay, just one more. One. Two. Three. Zarg, I calculate my chances of stopping you are now minimal. How violent. Well, that's a Jiggy at least. Already 1 out of 10. Well, that's something. Kind of feel like you have to go there with Banjo, because they put there a thing that Banjo can climb on his own, so kind of feels like that. Ah, there's a neck there. So I would have to hatch this with a Kazooie then. But she wouldn't be able to climb there, so she would have to come through here. Exactly. Oh, come on! Well, the shoes are right there, but... Wait a minute. Because if I do this and touch Kazooie, yeah, they both start with full health like this. And then Kazooie should have a bit more. Yeah, okay. Where are the shoes? Ah, yes, like down there. And then I have to go, like, right there. Womp, 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 womp. Okay, and that way I can hatch that egg. Come on. Get on top of it. I get it now. Okay. So yeah, Banjo has to go alone. Through the red exit. Climb up that vine. And then float to the other side. Think. At least that's how it feels to me. No, not that. Red one. Okay. I should remember each thing by color actually, because it makes it easier to navigate. Like the red one leads to the red Mumbo Skull. that lens flare is actually more distracting than anything else. I understand that they were going for an effect that you would not normally have on the N64 to be impressive and the like, but... Okay. I had that figured out, at least. Yeah, if I take this plant, it's going to send me back where I was, right? By the skull. Boo! Yeah, these are the Zubas from the first game. I wonder where that one sends you. Okay, gotta get back to Kazooie. Leave me alone. They just keep respawning. If only I could just get rid of them and then be able to navigate more easily. But no, of course not. You're not allowed to do that. Can I get up there with Kazooie alone? Ah, yeah, but there were some spring shoes, I think. Somewhere around there. Yeah, like right there, I think. Ah, that stinks. Oh, I might actually be able to make it like this. Okay, what's beyond the blue exit? Another egg. Well, I thought it had to be something that Kazooie could do on her own. Banjo can get there, it seems. Yeah, but Banjo is not gonna be able to get there on his own, though. So he has to be able to get there from somewhere else. Where would that be from? Let's see. I have no idea. Can't you just kill these like this? No. Oh yes, speaking of moves, by the way. How many are there in there? Yeah, just the one. Yeah, I thought so. Couldn't imagine any other move being in this particular world. Let me see through there, because it's the same color as the other one, so it kind of feels like this should be where Banjo is supposed to go alone. Ah, this is the real one, then. This one. Ah, and there is the vine. Okay. So yeah, it feels like this is exactly what I have to do. I got two seeds, so maybe the other one over there is the one where I have to plant the seed. Maybe. So it's this one over there. Yeah, I've established that already. So let's go. The reason I'm doing this is to avoid falling from too high, but yeah, with the foolproof cheat activated, though, I didn't risk anything. No! was entirely my fault. Yeah, although, yeah, the camera angle isn't exactly helping. No, not this one. Like this. I don't like how he hops around, though. It's kind of hard to control. For that reason! How fair is that? Pretty sure I died already in the past for because of the very same thing. It's hard to trace a trajectory, a precise one, because of how it controls. It kind of feels like there's going to be a beanstalk over there at the other end. Maybe you have to get them from midair, these. Okay, so I've planted both seeds. Now what?
Alright.
Ah yeah, that one leads to that cheese up there. Or at least it looks like a cheese to me.
Okay, I don't want to have to backtrack all the way through these thorns.
Ah, well, okay. I could just as well make it like this. Sausage party.
Guh-huh?
I don't think I've been through that one underwater over there. Let me just see for a moment. Maybe the globo is inside this pool. Oh yeah, and so yeah, the correct Mumbo skull is the one where it's blue. Exactly warm right now. Oh, isn't that the thing? No. Wait. The thing where it fills the thing in Pterodactyl Land. Yes, that's exactly it. Now you can swim to the bottom and get the page. And if you go visit the dinosaur himself, he gives you another Jiggy, the last one for that world. Tastes heavenly. Well, it did come from the clouds, DP. Did it? You said it wouldn't just drop from the sky. I lied. Just drink it and be happy. Oh, I am. Here, take my odd-shaped gold tooth in exchange. Ah, it gives it to you like this, then. Okay, fair enough. It did count for Pterodactylan, didn't it? Yeah, not for this one. Okay, makes sense. I'll have to go back for the page, though. I'm not gonna have any choice. I can get up there like this. Hmm. Okay, so what next here? Is there anything else I have to do? Oh, there's a flight pad over there. Hmm. How do you get rid of those again? Is that by aiming in like first person view maybe with grenades? Maybe that's what you do. I don't even know if there are any more warp points in this stage. Because I can't remember them. And the water is still there. I would have expected it to empty or something like that. Wait. Oh, it's not the same one. Or maybe there are two exits like this then. Which leads to a watery part. Hey, young man, I'm George Ice Cube, stuck up here at this perilous altitude. What happened, George? I was out walking on the icy side of Hailfire Peaks with my wife, Mildred, when a huge blizzard came along and blew me away. Why not stay up here? Lovely view. I'm afraid of heights. Now I reckon I'm above the icy side, so if you could just give a little push. Unfortunately for him, he's not gonna fall onto the icy side. Oh, wrong side. Tell Mildred I love her. And now that water is just at the right temperature for the piggies to be happy about it. How do you defeat those? Sorry, I didn't. Your name flashed too fast. I didn't get to see it. Thank you for the follow. It's not going to display your name. Well, okay. Well, thank you for the follow. Anyway. I have to reply to this message. I went right through. What exactly do I have to do to get rid of those? I can see that there's a jig inside, but... How How do you get rid of those? TMKMR men. Ah, okay. Hi. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, sorry, your name flashed too quick early for me to be able to read it correctly. How do you get rid of these again? It seems like you can't do anything about them until you're in the air, so I would expect that what you have to do is something to do with flying, but... That doesn't seem to be the right strategy. And these enemies respawning constantly are not helping either. Hey Panda, welcome back. How are you doing? Panda, I need a piece of advice, actually, if you could help. Do you remember how you get rid of these? I don't mind getting spoiled, actually, because I'm really annoyed right now. I don't remember how exactly you have to kill those. I'm pretty sure it's something you have to do when you're in midair, but... Oh, actually, maybe I know. Maybe it's something to do with the Bumblebee transformation. Maybe. Well, I think I just answered my own question. I think it's something to do with the Bumblebee transformation. I could be wrong. As a matter of fact, no, I'm pretty sure now that this is exactly what you had to do. Oh, is there maybe... Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, yes, it's one of those parts where you have to press A and B. I might have to take breaks doing this. Wait, what? Or do you have to press them both at the same time? Up onto the mouse, press A as fast as you can. Ah, just A. Oh, okay, fair enough then. Ah, just A. I thought you had to press A and B in one after the other. I'm not too bad at this sort of thing, but I might have to take breaks, though. Because I cannot sustain that rhythm for very long. Yeah, let me take a break. My arm hurts. Who said video games weren't a sport? Am I already almost done? It seems so. Yeah, the second one should be a lot harder, though. You beat me again. Yep, the usual prize will suffice. Don't be greedy, Kazooie. We want all our possessions in the mine. Oh no, you didn't. Look what I found up here. Ding, ding, ding. I also found another papery thing. Hop on the mouse if you want to try and win it. Well, I will. As soon as I pick that Jiggy up. Okay, let's do this again, but I'm still a bit... Like, tired from the previous one, though. Ah, yes, I think it's a longer trip, this one. Okay, let me take a break. Oh boy. Well, at least after I'm done with this one, I will never have to do it again in this game, so. I'm slowing down. I have a hard time sustaining that rhythm all along. Okay. Let's continue. I think it's almost over. She wasn't too far behind either, so yeah. You really have to be quick. Sure did, lady. Now hand over that papery thing. My last possession. You shouldn't have made a bet for it then, if it was your very last possession. Your dinner. Well, no, you'd probably win and then I'd go hungry. See you around, fellow bird and bear buddy. Merry canary. It's upturned now. Well, how about I did this then? Do I have a globo, by the way? I know I have one from the cave, but oh no, I've got both actually already. Well, that's nice. Let's transform then. Wasn't there a Jinjo in her tent this time? I can't hear it now, but I wonder if maybe. Ah, yes, indeed. Yeah, I remembered it for some reason. How am I going to get up there, though? If I do this, maybe. Ah. Ah, okay. My main issue is how am I going to get up there? Hey, there's a sign behind her. She who mends carts can also fix mice. Yeah, but I kind of figured that out. I just faced her, and she was like right next to the wigwam, so that's not much of a hint. She wasn't even hidden, so. Something tells me it's going to be very annoying. Okay, I'm on top now. Now what? Where is the Jinjo? On the other side, obviously. What if I made a jump for it? Oh, that should have counted. Come on. Okay, let's try from the front. It seems easier. That camera angle isn't really helping. Okay, let's try again to make a jump for it. Okay. Where do I stand as far as all the Jinjo family? So yeah, there's two Jinjos left in this one. For four families? Well, okay, any other Jinjo that I get now is going to complete another family, so... But wait, that's two in this one? Wait. Is there... maybe there is one in the tower at the end of the game. Maybe, because I know there is still one in the hub world that I didn't get. Yeah. Nah, the stream doesn't seem to be performing much better than earlier. Damn it, I should really try a different server. Oh yes, by the way, I can transform now. So let's do this. Whee! Gosh, girls, this just be. Yes, it's the stinger attack that you have to do to pierce through their eyes, I think. Or these, eye plants. I don't know how to call these. I don't know what else to call them, is what I should be saying. Quick, you fool, pass the jiggy on. Where did it pass the jiggy on, though? It looked orange. Maybe it's this one? I think there's one around here somewhere. Yes. Okay, it's not too far from a orange small island. I saw something from Mumbo right there. It's kind of a big place when you think about it. It must be somewhere up there then. Maybe. Wait. There it is. Damn it, it's hard to recognize some of these spots. It must be somewhere around here, I think. Yes, this one. Even though I can't see it yet. I saw it there earlier, so yeah. It's a matter of draw distance in the game. My rare high bolus Jigium plants, you've killed them all. Okay. And there was something at the top. I saw it earlier during the race. Is that the target? Now Zot is lots of time. Wait. nice shooting. Why not come inside? Is it on the other hand of the top of the mountain? On one of those sides, maybe. There. I can see it. Come on, get inside. Okay. Greetings. As you can see, we Zuba 7 new nest. To celebrate, we've arranged a little soothing game. Oh, I think I'm not going to like this. 40 points or more. If you manage to beat 50 points, there is an extra special prize for you. As a matter of fact, for once, yes, I think I'm going to prefer having some instructions. Ah, okay, yes. So it's basically the usual kind of thing. Yeah, you have to aim for the blue ones in priority. Am I gonna be okay if I just sit there? Didn't they say 50? Second prize? Or was it 60 maybe? Amazing. You also... Ah, okay. Yeah, it was 50. Excellent. Do you want to play again? No, I'm good, thank you. I've done that enough. So, was there anything else that you can do as a bee? Inside that big trash can, maybe. Isn't that the race? Yeah, that's the race. Yeah, you have to do something about the seeds that I just planted, I think. I think I saw something at the back of that big trash can. Wait, what? Oh, there's something on top. Also. Okay, so just one more in this stage. But I think there was like a ledge at the back, like a platform of sorts, no? Or maybe it was just the handles of the... Wait. No, I know, I thought I saw something. Let me take a bit of a distance to get a better view. Ah, no, it was the handles then, which from afar looked like a platform. Okay. Ah, it's for Kasui. Because there was a switch with her face on it over there. What about that big pot over there? How are you supposed to get there? And what about the Ah, the cheese. I think it's another one of those beanstalks that you have to grow. And this one, I wonder if the switch might be at the back. No. Found another honeycomb. Ah. Beep. So I think that's maybe all of the honeycombs in the game. What about the pages? Yeah, I'll still be missing two. So yeah, there's another page to be found inside this stage, and then there is the one in Pterodactyland. As soon as I found the page, wherever it is, I'm going to get outside the stage and start doing some other side quests. I can't get inside. For some reason. How do you get there? And from where are you supposed to be getting there? Maybe it's one that you have to collect using those eggs thing. It's mechanical eggs. I'm not sure if the bumblebee is of use anywhere else. That's two jiggies already, just for the bee itself, so I would imagine that this is all you can do. But then again, maybe inside the cave there are some hard-to-reach ledges and stuff where you can collect certain things more easily as a bee. Yeah, these eggs, I'm going to need a lot of those around here, so yeah, might as well collect this. Hey, fly. well, bee, but fly. I thought that was clever. Oh, come on. Let's get rid of that Zuba if we can. Okay. Oh, there were two actually. I'm still missing five notes to get them all. Where could those last few be then? Maybe somewhere inside this cave, but where would that be though? There are notes like this pretty much at every entrance to the cave, so. Yeah, I've been through this one. I've emptied the water there, so. Here they are. Okay, so that's all the notes. Well, all the notes in the game, actually, come to think of it. And, what is this one? It's the final race. And this is where I have to go with a Mumbo Jumbo. As a matter of fact. So yeah, the blue exit is where I found Mumbo Jumbo. And I have to get him through this entrance. So where is it exactly relative to the center of the room? And the shoes to cheat at the race are right there. Uh, Ah, yes, you have to get Mumbo to climb up there, yeah. Okay, so yeah, it's directly to the right of those claw things. I can't remember the name now. Let's get Mumbo Jumbo. But for now, I have to... Well, come to think of it. Wait. Is there anything else maybe hard to reach that I can collect in this big cave? Okay, so this is the top of it. This is where I just was before. Yeah, I think that's everything I could do. Now I need to get there. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, I think this has to be everything I had to do as a bumblebee. Now, what next? So I have to find a way to fly to that slimy castle, which I believe you have to... Oh, but wait, if the Jiggy is hovering even ever so slightly above the ground, I'm gonna be in trouble, because that mechanical bird isn't gonna be able to reach it. But at any rate, I need a flight pad right now. Which exit is going to give me one? Maybe this one. I think I saw one. Ah, yes, over there. And then the next thing I'm going to do is do something about Mumbo. Where is this thing I'm looking for? Ah, there it is. Ah, yes, it's hovering ever so slightly above the floor, so I'm not gonna be able to get there. I'll try, but I can already tell that I'm not gonna be able to make it. No, that's not how you do it. So you have to get there as Banjo. That's the only explanation I can think of, and like get inside your backpack to be a bit smaller to fit inside. But how though? From that green part over there, maybe. So it was down below. Kind of feel like if there is a platform that is the same color, it has to be connected to it somehow. Or maybe this one sends you back to the beginning? Yeah, that's exactly the case. I can't remember and it's annoying me. But if I can't figure it out now, I will just leave it for later then. Unless it's this one? Maybe? Just maybe? Where is it sending me? No. That is not the one. Figuring out which plant leads where is a nightmare in this stage. I don't like it. I don't like this stage at all to begin with. I would imagine that to get to that red castle, it would have to be somewhere from where you can actually see that thing down below. Or maybe from here? I haven't tried this one, I think. Where is it sending me? Ah, it's exactly it. Okay. Well, I figured it out then. So I have to be with Banjo alone. And it's the blue exit that leads to the fake... No, this one is the real one. The real skull. So I have to separate from Kazooie. So yeah, it's that one over there. Wait. Climb up there. Get inside the plant. And now I can get through. As intended. Ah, you've respawned already? Seriously? Oh, I forgot that with Banjo I can do this. Okay. Okay, so let's get to Mumbo Jumbo now. Transform him. And I sort of remember still which way I have to lead him through the cave. Maybe is only useful in one spot, I cannot remember now. Yeah, this one's a fake. I kinda remember, like, the fake one having a real Jinjo and the real one having a fake Jinjo. If it's what I'm thinking it is, and he makes it rain onto the seeds to grow the beanstalks, then there would be two spots from where you have to use him. That's what I have in mind. So I need to spot where those red marks are supposed to be on the wall. Yeah, over there. Yes, that's where you go. And then it's over there on the right. Yes. I think it is to do a rain dance or something like that. Oh no! Where from? Of course. Okay, right there. This is so long, and he doesn't move fast, this guy. Now, the thing is, I don't know where... If there are two spots where you have to use it, then I don't know where the second one is. Well, yet. And at least I've spotted where the race is for the ending, for the last sports event. I'd like to get rid of you, but... Okay, run for it. Yes, it's the rain dance. But... What exactly is it going to achieve? Is it going to be global for all the seeds? No, okay, it makes this thing appear. Yes, okay, yeah, the switch is on top. And it also makes the beanstalks grow. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I think, yeah, I'm not going to need him anywhere else then. Ubeda! Ubeda! now I have to travel all the way back to his skull to get Banjo and Kazooie again. I think there are a lot of jiggies where you need only one character at a time or something like that in this world. And now it's a white one. Even though I've already saved the only white one in the game. So what now? Which entrance leads to that sack race? It's not one of those blue ones. It's a different one. Maybe the green one? Well, I'll check at any rate. Nope, but no, the entrance to it is actually on the top. Am I gonna make it in time? Okay. Inside the pot of gold. And I can get back outside through there. Yeah, so what? I'm inside. What now? It's a fake one again. Serves you right. So, do I have to wait? I think I get it. Yeah, and you have to, like, turn them all off within a certain amount of time. At least 75, so maybe not all of them. 90, and I get an extra prize. If I can find a good rhythm, normally I should be able to make it. I missed one. What's going on? How on earth did you manage to hit all 144 seconds? Take these prizes, but there will be trouble if I find you that you cheated. Well, cheated? Cheated? It's just a standard N64 controller. How did I cheat? It's pure skill. You old hag. No. I'll take my prizes and see myself out. So that's no! I don't want to start it again.
No!
Get lost then. This game's too good for you. Anyway. Well, what I'm about to do now is get back outside. Go collect a few things that I could not get before and which now I can get. Yes, let's walk to the exit. So if that's all the pages and all the honeycombs, then yeah, it's only the Jinjos left then, I imagine. In this stage, the Jinjos and the Jiggies. So actually I might be able to clear this particular stage faster than the last few ones. And if I do, I might actually be able to complete the game on this stream. We'll see. Depending on how late it's going to be. No, what? Wait. Okay, now let's go back to Jolly Roger's Lagoon. Hailfire Peaks first. Hailfire Peak. To get that hot water to reach the piggies in Jolly Roger's Lagoon, and then we can get there and get the Jiggy. Unless you don't need to be there, present there, and they give it to you anyway. Oh wait, since I'm here, let's go for the page. Inside that world. Now I need to find a flight pad. Where could I find one? Where could I find one? I know that you cannot normally get to where the page is through normal means. I mean, without being able to fly. Oh, I thought that was a goner. I wonder, maybe there is a flight pad somewhere up there. On the other side, right across here. No, isn't it? No, it's a warp pad actually, so I could have just warped there directly. No! Ah, how did I not take damage from this? Well, I have the full fall-proof cheat enabled, but still. I have no recollection of the basic layout of this world to be able to find the flight path quickly. Oh, I think, yeah, I know where there is one. There is one right there, but I need the spring shoes. It's not here. It's It's not here either. Ah, yes, it's over there. Okay, now I can get all the cheats from Cheeto. Speaking of which, there are a lot of cheats that I'm not sure I ever found out about, so I had a quick look for them earlier, so I might as well just activate them all. Once I get to the Mayahem Temple for the last time. But for now, let's get to Hailfire Peaks. Ah, shoot! I finished Super Mario Sunshine 100% last night. Maybe I can finish this one 100% today, tonight. We'll see. I'd like to. If within the next 2 hours I could do that, that would be nice. Okay, so let's go for Clifftop. Hailfire Peak. Let's split up both characters. Straight away. Ah, camera. Okay, let's do this for the piggies. Jolly Rogers Lagoon. At last, we can go for a swim. Here, take this piece of gold that we stole off the smelly bony lady with a pointy hat. Okay, so I don't even have to travel there. That's nice. And now there is one other Jiggy inside Grunty Industries. Which requires the sack pack to be able to get across to where it is. Okay, let's grab Kazooie and be out. Took down notes to make sure I didn't forget exactly what it was that I had to go back and collect. Good old handwritten notes. I don't think I've ever been up there, come to think of it. Maybe this is the Jinjo that I'm missing from the overworld. Where are the boots though? The claw something. Ah, yes, I can hear it. Where are those boots? Oh, wait. I think they're on top of Hailfire Peak, or maybe on the back, maybe. On the back of the building. Wait. Something along those lines. Ah, there it is. Oh, don't fall. Ah. Ah, and it sends me back there. let's get back to Clifftop then. Since that's what I have to do. I dropped 0.8% of frames. I should really try to find a better server, but I don't know which one to select, unfortunately. It's the last Black Jinjo. So now, let me see very quickly. So that's all of the Jinjos in the Isle of Hags. So I'm missing three over there, which should amount for all three remaining families. Yeah, blue, a red, and a purple one. Or magenta. I don't know. No, it's more purple, I think. Than magenta. Okay. Grunty Industries. There's the Sido.
Inna.
Quagmire. Wait, are there any split up pads inside, or do I have to split up here? Well, I guess I'm gonna find out. But I think there might be a few inside. Because I think Banjo cannot get back up anyway without Kazooie, so they might be down there below. Yep. So yeah, what you do is... Oh, wait! No, not this one. So that's the last Jiggy in this stage. And normally, I have now completed all the stages except for the last one. Let's see, Grunty Industries, okay, check, this one, check, this one, check, check, yeah, the first two I know already that they're completed. Hellfire Peaks, yes, and then, yeah, four on this one, and then, wait, oh no, there's only two Jinjos left over there. Yeah, there might be one in I think it's Cauldron Keep that it's called. Where does this lead back to? Oh. Actually, maybe I shouldn't have done that. I don't need this anymore. So what I'm going to do now is go and no, I have to pay a visit to a honeybee so she can give me my last health upgrade. Now, it's weird that the door is on this side, Like you just walk out of it, but it's a hatch, so you it would have to be something that you come out of vertically normally. This kind of details bug me. Maybe it was meant to be designed differently originally during development, but they changed it at some point. Or wait, maybe I can actually already go up to Cauldron Keep, can't I? And if there's a Jinjo up there, I'm gonna see it. How'd you get up there, though? The Claw Boots? And where do you find those? Where do you find these again? Ah, right at the other end, okay. Might as well already go and check for that Jinjo. I didn't mean to do that. And now I can open up this shortcut. So it's permanently accessible without having to go the long way around. Yeah, there might be the one last Jinjo in this area. How would you go about going to the other side? Like this? Now, wait. No, it's easy. Yeah, it's made in such a way that you really have to have been to the last world before it, since you need the sack pack. Just looking for the Jinjo right now. There's another door over there. Ah, there it is. Okay. Because I thought maybe if it's on the edge, I'm gonna regret, like, remaining on the other side, but actually I should have just remained there. So this is the last blue Jinjo. And I think it might be a switch over there that requires both characters, actually. Oh no! That was a fake one. Okay. What about on the other side now? No Jinjo on the horizon? Nah. Hey, Kazooie, there doesn't appear to be anyone in here. Oh, yes, there is. The music's changed. Every time that happens, we always end up in a fight. Klungo? Ah. Yeah, I should have known. Career questioning minion. Don't Trevor learn? Klungo Clever learn lots, has learned new potion. Is it as useless as all the others? Yes, Era Klungo means no. Must win this time for mistress. Feed me to monster. Grr, grr, grr. Nemeth is much better at taming now. Okay. Well, this is the last one. Okay. Last hit. Klungo notice something happening after fights with Bear and Bird. And that is? Sniff, Klungo gets less and less handsome. Now Mrs. Klungo won't want me anymore. Klungo had enough. Future prospects not good with Mistress Grunty. No chance of promotion. No days off. No pay. Klungo go find easy desk job. Maybe make stupid games. Okay, what now? So this is the exit? Yeah, I guess this isn't the only way forward. Tower of Tragedy. Tower of Tragedy quiz. Well, I didn't exactly mean to do that now, but since we're here. Thank you. I'm Grunty, your host, and may I welcome you to my Tower of Tragedy quiz. Let me run through the rules for you all. There are 3 rounds of general knowledge questions, and the person with the lowest score at the end of each round will be eliminated. Correct answers score 2 points, with 1 point being awarded if it was a second guess following the incorrect answer from another contestant. Get one wrong and I'll take 2 points off you. Press B to buzz in, then A to answer if you can. Now, let's meet tonight's victims, contestants, shall we? Introducing, on the left, it's my gorgeous, slim sister, Minjera. On the right, we have my lovely, shapely sister, Blobelda. And in the middle, just some loser bear called Banjo. One gets to start with round one. What is the name of Mumbo Cyborg impersonator? Mingy Jongo. Yeah, but she got it before I did. You just said her name, so. I lost points, damn it. The ceiling of the treasure chamber? For fuck's sake, they are too quick for me. This one. Fair enough. How many different ways into the factory in Grunty Industries are? We are. I'm gonna fail this at this rate. Yeah, it's a jiggy. But if I wait for the end of the answer, then it's too late afterwards. Okay, I need the question this time. Or maybe not. Yeah, she was asking what were the colors. What spell did Mumbo perform in Glitter Gulch Mine? Levitate. Yeah, there are no sharks. Wait, what? Hailfire Peaks, Icy Side. Ah, inside the trash can then. Well, at least I'm not all the way to the bottom, so... I get to go through to round to the last round. Time for a nasty one. What number question is... Wait! Clockwork Mouse. I'm sorry if I don't read them out loud, but... But time is of the essence in this case. Which of these wasn't a problem that Pterodactyl and dinosaurs... Too big. Yeah, because if it was black, yeah, that room was dark, so you wouldn't be able to see it, wasn't it? Yeah, she mentioned it in the previous question. What tool attacks Banjo? Shovels. Star Spinner, it's on top of a planet. I'd say four. Oh, well, it's three then. If it's not four, it's three, but it's certainly not two. I just did that, so which of the banjo only moves is activated by holding Z and pressing... Ah! It's the snooze pack. What is the name of the giant pterodactyl in Pterodactyland? Terry. Well, actually, now I think I can just let the countdown, like, count all the way down, and she's not gonna be able to catch up. No idea what the question would have been. Well, that's stereo, right? What was Tipped Up the Turtle's problem in Jolly Roger's Lagoon? His egg wouldn't hatch. Well, I won. Looks like my sister Blobelda has also failed to beat the bear. Here's your consolation prize, Blobby. Now listen carefully, dunce. I'm changing the rules for the final round to make it harder. I won't show you the answers unless you buzz in. If you don't know the answer, I'll let you press Z to pass and move on to the next question. I'll set a nice little score for you to beat within the given time. I wish you plenty of bad luck. Let's play. Benji lost or Grunty squashed? It's the final round. What does Mumbo Jumbo the Shaman live in? A skull? Oh, 15 is the score that I have to reach. And what do you have to shoot inside the Chompazor's belly in Pterodactyland? Boils. No. What does Humba Wumba the Indian live in? A wigwam. Well, it's ant. Georgia and Mildred. Yeah, because I encountered them today. What is the main danger in Grunty Industries quality control? Toxic gas. You know it all. What spell does Mumbo perform in Cloud Cuckoo Land? Rain Dance. It was just a few minutes ago, so... What was wrong with the alien's UFO in Jolly Roger's Lagoon? It was out of ice. It had run out of fuel, yeah, and the fuel was a crystallized water, as they said. What does Humba Wumba change Benjo into in Witchy World? A van. Fair enough. What is the name of a dragon boss brother in Hailfire Peaks? Let's try it. Hotty Totty Chili Willy. I'll accept that. Who has got one of the prizes for my last quiz? Oh no, Pono! Yeah, he has the Grunty doll. Which event would you not complete against? Sacre, sprint, long jump. Okay, what is packed in Grunty Industries packing room? Twinklies. What name is on the locker that you could enter in Jolly Roger's Lagoon? Davy Jones. What color are Benjo's shorts? Well, yellow. They're right there. Okay. What is the color of the revolving lights in floor 3 of Grunty Industries? I expected that. Well, I can just skip to the next question every time, actually. What is the full name of Cloud Cuckoo Land's floater creature? Scared, huh? Well, I've already won, so what was wrong with Pterodactyland's Diplodocus who lived in a hall? The next one's harder. Well, there isn't gonna be a next one. That's the end of the final round. What a useless score that... Huh? What's wrong with the scoring system? It must be broken. You can't have got that many points. No. I declare the win is invalid due to faulty equipment. Oh dear, so what happens now? I don't know. Any ideas? You could escape in a cowardly fashion like in Banjo-Kazooie before we kick your bony butt. Yes, I could. Thanks, Bird Brain. Fortunately, I have built a rocket into my boot. For this very reason, I'll be waiting for you at the top like last time. But this time, you'll be the ones taking the fall. Right, come on, Kazooie, let's go and see where that door that's just opened leads to. Do you reckon that's the end of the game? I doubt it. We've not had the credits yet. That's true. Okay, let's go. Well, but I don't want to have the credits yet. Can you skip them? Ah, okay, yeah, you can skip them. I don't necessarily want them now. I was only coming here for the Jinjo. This must be the end now. We've had the credits, and everyone's alright. Again. What about Grunty? Oh. I think we ought to just take a quick look at the top of the tower. But there's no way up there. Nice try, Banjo. But I reckon that opening below the gun over there probably leads up. Sigh, I was hoping you hadn't seen that. Yeah, I think the Jinjo has to be somewhere around. Ah, Dinkpot. Why, hello there, Mr. Banjo. I'm Dinkpot. Remember me? No, not really. I helped you at the end of Banjo-Kazooie. Oh yeah, it's old Stinkpot. Sniff, you are so cruel, but hey, why not jump inside for a nice dingy bonus? Must we? I've only just got my feathers cleaned from last time. Where would that Jinjo be? It has to be inside, somewhere. Or maybe it's inside, actually, the Jinjo, no? Wait, what? Or he just refills your... Ah, okay. I don't want to fight Grunty yet. All I want is the Jinjo. Ah, but yes, yeah, there is another Jiggy-wiggy challenge to get through, I suppose, before you can do that. But where is the Jinjo, damn it? I'm gonna miss one. Or is it possible, maybe, just maybe, that there is one in Ilo Hax, Spiral Mountain, maybe? Maybe! Ah, it could be. Because I cannot hear one here, so... Well, I guess so. All that's left is to go outside now. Unless... No, there's nothing on top of the machine, so no. That's not there then. Because, yeah, it will not show me that there are any Jinjos in an area until I have actually collected at least one, so it might be in Spiral Mountain. How much time? Yeah, ideally I should be done within the next hour, so... I don't know if I can finish the game today. I mean, on this particular stream. Okay, now let's get to Honeybee, since I said I would. Then to Cheeto, and since we have to get through Spiral Mountain over there. Oh, Might as well check out for these things then. 4 minutes ago. Oh, wait. Okay. Honeybee. As a matter of fact, if I just want to know, I just have to look at my 100% save file, which is still on the cartridge. And I would know then where the last Jinjo is. Yeah, that's all the honeycombs I have left anyway. There aren't any more in the game, so... Okay, I can't get any more. Now, let's get to Spiral Mountain. So let's go through Jinjo Village. Jinjo! Let's see, I'm getting tired, so I have a hard time thinking. Maybe behind the waterfall? This is an idea. At the bottom of the water over there. And I can hear it even. Well, there you go. Okay. Let's go and get the last two cheats. Great, you've got enough pages for me to tell you a new secret cheat. About time, spill the beans. Hand over my precious pages first. Much obliged. My fourth cheat is Honeyback. Got it? Much obliged. My fifth cheat is Jukebox. Got it? Okay, Honeyback and Jukebox. There aren't any more pages in the game. Yeah, Honeyback and Jukebox. Honeyback, Jukebox, got it. Honeyback, Jukebox. Well, let's use this. Gonna be faster than on foot. Honeyback and Jukebox. 2 hours in. Honeyback, Jukebox. I don't want to forget. That's the thing. Okay, shoot. Yeah, I know. Ni A-C-K. Okay. The honey back cheat will automatically replenish your energy over time. Okay, jukebox. Jukebox cheat will activate the jukebox at Jolly's. Okay, let's activate these, and now what I'm going to do is check out a list of cheats online, because I could never figure out. I know one, that one more that like unlocks certain secrets in the game, but wait. Yeah, so there's this whole slew of cheats, but they do the same thing, I think. S. I'm just gonna try one, just to see. No. I know you have to spell Cheeto first. Cheeto. C. H. E. A. T. O. So now. S. But I don't know if the effects are cumulative with others that you already have. R E H. Wait, what? S R E. That was correct. It's feathers spelled backwards. S R E H T A E F. So yeah, that had to be correct. Cheeto. Wait. No. I want to see if the effects are cumulative. Well, let's try eggs, because that's a much easier one. S G G E. S G G. Why not? Maybe it doesn't work because I've already inputted the regular versions of these. So yeah, well, I'm going to try something else then. There are also a couple of special codes that activate features you can't get from Cheeto or by normally playing through the game. Special codes. Jiggy Wiggy Special. Wait, what? Do you have to spell Cheeto before it as well? Cheeto. Ah, for fuck's sake. I'm going to deactivate homing. It's not doing me much good right now. Okay, Cheeto. C H E A T O. So Jiggy Wiggy Special. J I G G Y W I G G Y S P E S P E S P E S P E C. Where is the C? I A L. The Jiggy Wiggy Special cheat will open up all Jiggy Wiggy's doors on the Isle of Hags. Well, Nest King. Cheeto and then Nest King. Get infinite eggs and feathers. Cheat. Cheeto. 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 Nest King. N E S T K I N G. The Nest King cheat will give you infinite eggs and feathers. Okay, Super Banjo. Ah, that's gonna be helpful. Cheeto. Cheeto. I should have actually looked at this before. Super Banjo. Wait. Super S U P E R B A N J O. The Super Banjo cheat will allow you to run faster. Now, Super Batty. Enemies will move faster. Yeah, but, well, I would just do it to unlock it, but I will not activate the function. Cheeto. Cheeto. Super Batty. S-U-P-E-R-B-A-D-D-Y. D. The Super Baddie cheat will make the baddies run faster. Okay, Cheeto. Cheeto. Play it again, son. P. L. A. Y. I. T. A. G. Where is the G? A. I. N. S. O. N. S. O. N. Where is the N? Over there. All front end options have now been unlocked. See the replay menu in the game select room. Okay, Jiggy's cast list. Cheeto. 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 Jiggy. What? Let's start it again. Cheeto. J. I. Why? It says Jiggy's cast list. Watch the cast list character parade. That's what it says right there. The last two cheats won't appear on the cheat menu. Jiggy's cast list. Why? Why can't I have it? Character parade. Once you collect all 90 of the Jiggies. Oh, because it's already unlocked. That's why. I've already unlocked it because I have another save file already on the cartridge that has that unlocked. So yeah, I understand. That makes sense. Okay, there's the Get Jiggy cheat as well. Do you have to input... Yeah, you have to input Cheeto before, I suppose. Cheeto. G. E. Why not? Why doesn't it work? Oh, maybe you have to receive it from Grunty, actually. Maybe you cannot get it, like, by just inputting it. Okay, makes sense, I suppose. What other cheats? Maybe. For invincibility, the cheat code to enter is Honey King. I don't think I've done this one yet. Have I? Honey King. Yeah, okay. Ah, that cat. H O N E Y K I N G. The Honey King cheat will give you infinite energy and air. Well, I might as well just activate it. I suppose that's all of them. Maybe, just maybe. Honeyback, jukebox, get jiggy. Maybe for get jiggy, you need to have received it from Grunty yourself, maybe. Type player Jinjo, yeah. Game packs, game pack number one. Yeah, blah 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 blah. I think that's all of them now. I think it's complete now. See up. Let's check out the list. Number 6, I don't have it yet. Nah, I don't need to do this. What's number 6 then? Or maybe it's get jiggy then. Yeah, that I can activate again. Ah, I like it. When Banjo runs faster like this. Excellent. Does that mean even with Kazooie, maybe I can run even faster? It seems like it. Okay, world entry and exit. Let's exit. Yeah, the only thing I have left to do now is get back to Cloud Cuckoo and then complete it if I can. Yeah, the enemies, I don't want them to be any faster. Whoa! No! I didn't even want to get inside this. It did so without my consent, basically.
Come on. Get to it,
Banjo. Find a Jinjo chilling out on top of a beam. Yeah, I found that one. Climb the beanstalk to the big cheese before leaving the trash can. Shoot the clockwork Kazooie egg. Oh yeah, okay. I haven't done these yet. Let's see. Two. Yeah, there are quite a few things that I have yet to do actually. Now, I know there is, this thing over there. I've not done it yet. It's for the safe code. Ah, okay. 999. These cheats are a bit too much, actually. Well, I don't have to collect them anymore now, these. Not at all. Now I know that there was one with like platform with a blue with a red transparent sort of jelly right outside. Okay, well, no, not this thing. I've done that already. Been there, done that. So no, it's not this one. It wouldn't be that one either. Not the red one either. Which way did I come from to get inside here? It wouldn't be the blue one because that leads to mumbo jumbo. Let's go back to the entrance because I'm lost right now. Okay, so yeah, it's the red thingy over there on the left. Yeah, that you can see right there. Maybe there is an entrance right next to it. I'm just going to check quickly. So I'm pretty sure you have to get a mechanical mini Kazooie, like to get through there. Yes. Yeah, one way or another, you have to send one down there. It has to be from somewhere on the inside, but... So, as I enter, it's somewhere to the left of where I come from. To the left. Wait, maybe I have an idea. Isn't it somewhere over there? Isn't there a passage or... No? No opening? No nothing? Ah, they can't get... You can't send them into the water then, it seems. Ah, okay. How does that work then? Yeah, okay. Wow, a talking safe. Super stash deluxe 4 digits. Hey, no one likes a wise guy. It's enough up here. Let's have a look inside. Oh, that might be a problem. I seem to have forgotten my own combination. Perhaps they should have spent a little more on your intelligence chip. I know. Sorry, fleshy ones, but if you can find the combination, I'll gladly open up. Well, I know it's 1984, but... I still have to find it. Like to activate all four things. Wait just a minute. Oi. maybe there is a ledge somewhere where you have to shoot a neck tour up towards it. So this is the way I came from? Wait, I just want... Or maybe it's on top of this one? There are so many of them. And I'm in a rush right now. I'm in a rush to get this done. I'm just gonna step back a little and have a better look. Maybe I'll be able to spot something from here. Yeah, up there was a Jinjo. I remember that, but... I really don't know how you're supposed to send one there. Or maybe... Well, I couldn't really see the hole in the floor, so... Maybe it's in a different spot? I don't know. Wait, that's not even where I came from. What is this shit? There's too many of those. It's not even funny anymore. Come on. No, this was not the right location either. Come on. Where is it? Where did I come from? My head is starting to hurt because of this. How do you get to the trash can again? So yeah, where exactly is that entrance? Yeah, it looks green. Ah, yeah, okay, yeah. Now I see, okay. Well, okay, let's take a better look then at this jelly over there. There wouldn't be a ledge down below or anything like that, right? Oh, maybe? Over there. I think it's over there. It's too late for that, though. Wait. No, not quite. I could see a ledge though. Come on. Hold on. Maybe Kazooie can do it from here. Yeah, it's there. Okay, got it. Now, as for the other remaining two, I have not seen them, I think, yet, so... I don't know exactly where they're going to be. Let's go for the trash can, because I am... That lens flare. Wasn't it for Kazooie? Ah, yes, it is. So, yeah, so Kazooie is gonna have to swim through the one remaining part where there is still water. Shouldn't be too hard to spot then. Where am I going? Okay, there. Ah, but it's a good thing I'm not taking any damage anymore. There. Wait, she can swim? She can't swim. Now what? There's a flight pad over there. Oh, maybe there is actually. Ah, no, there isn't. Yeah, I think I might be able to find one, like, right there, yeah. No. Don't die on me. Okay, let's do this. Trash can. Where is it? So yeah, there has to be an orange exit to that central part inside. Come on, where is it, that trash can? I've been all around already. Ah, there it is. I thought I was gonna miss it for an instant. Okay, let's get into it. I can't remember exactly what you had to do, though. Oh, there is something to do with an egg there. A visitor. Guffo doesn't get many visitors in his trash can. I'm not surprised, it stinks. I prefer to think of it as an acquired aroma. Perhaps you can help me if I'm facing eviction. Blah, 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 blah. Ah, go ahead. Why don't you? Okay, I need to get 50. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's go. Actually, the fast movement is not making things easier. Sadly. Quite the contrary. Why don't I use my grenades rather, since I have unlimited ammo anyway. It's a bit too late for that though, I think. I'll just try it again. I've got 50 already. I don't care for records or anything like that. Ah, it's a fake one, this one. I know there is a real one somewhere in here, but where, I do not remember. I think so, at least. Let me check. Jinjo's. Before leaving the trash can, shoot a clockwork Kazooie egg onto the sour milk container in the rear of the can. Once hatched, run him into the Jinjo to finish off yet another family of happy creatures. I don't care for best scores. A clockwork Kazooie? So yeah, so what? I just did. Where is it? Yeah, to the right. Okay, yeah, I get that, but... Yeah, there are two Jinjos in here. What exactly does it do they say? Onto the sour milk container in the rear of the can. Once hatched, run him into the Jinjo. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but it doesn't seem to be working for me. Yeah, I don't see any Jinjo here. And this one inside of it is fake. Is it really onto the can of sour milk? I don't like this at all. Yeah, this one's a fake, so... It's to the right. Ah, it's on the snacky fatty. It's not on the sour milk. What were they talking about? Nah, I failed again. Yeah, if they're giving me false information. Okay, let's try it differently. From the side. I don't want to imagine how it would have been if I didn't have infinite ammo. Come on. Can't you just jump up there as Kazooie? I just want to land on the edge if I can. Nah, she won't. She refuses to do it. Ah, okay, finally. Okay, and now I know that there is a... another one of those code switches on the back. I want to rush too much. I'm rushing too much. Okay, the one... I'm gonna have to find another flight pad and all that shit. Well, not really, actually, because I don't really have to, hold on a minute. Where is the border? Over there. Because I don't have to be with just Kazooie alone this time. So I can just use the flight pad exactly where I know that there is one. Is what I mean to say. Still that annoying lens flare, but still. Okay, the trash can is over there. I know, I don't care. Okay, let's just look for the entrance like this. I saw it, so it has to be somewhere around here. Yeah, okay. Supposed to be the last one, then I guess. Mm-hmm. Okay, now for an easier time, I'm going to see where the sack race is supposed to be, and then locate the passage inside the big main room. To get to it. Or maybe this one. Yeah, or that cheese. because I have to do it eventually, so... isn't there maybe yet another one of these things that you have to do with the clockwork kazooie thingy? Yeah, it's not gonna be on top. Yeah, I don't think so. Or at least like, actually, I could fly to just verify. See if there's anything on top. No. Let's see through that sort of window on the side then. What exactly is this? Is this one of those switches? Gonna be hard to spot. Really annoying. Okay, let's see. No, it doesn't seem to be a switch. I don't know what that is. But let's go inside purely and simply. See for ourselves. And I think I've just spotted the one. The last one, the last switch. Inside the cheese wedge. And that's the last Jinjo of the game. Three more jiggies. Yeah, so what? What is it? What is it? I don't get it. I think you're supposed to come here as Banjo. One way or another. Is there anything you have to do inside the cheese? Yeah, I think that's all there, by the way. It seems even these things are faster, actually. The animation of the menus, for some reason. Yeah, it's like, almost like the frame rate is improved, for some reason. Potato sack race, yeah, I've done that. The buttons fly up to the uppermost ledge on the outside of the mountain. Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying earlier. At the top of the mountain, I use a blah 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 beat Canary Mary, enter the big cheese wedge and grab the Jinjo, see below. From the safety of the ledge, switch to shack pack. Yeah, so this is for Banjo. Okay. Let's get back outside. Yeah, there must be one inside the cheese, one for the sports events, and one for the code. So yeah, these three should be the remaining jiggies that I don't have yet. The last three jiggies of the game, so yeah, I'm good. Don't need any help anymore. Let me just quickly refresh this page right here. Okay. Okay, now. Yeah, it's the smaller, yeah, the lower blue exit that I have to go through. Up there. No, not like this. Don't fall. Faster movement is not necessarily a good thing all the time. Okay, that's good. Yeah, and I'm gonna have to, yeah, go from platform to platform, I imagine. Oh, wait, oh, no, okay, yeah, so that's how you do it. I shudder to think about the smell inside this place. Onions. Oh, I have to hop onto this. Oh, I sense that this is going to be super annoying. The more I want to rush, and the more time it's going to take. Ah, oh, it's 2 a.m. already. I want it to be over. Look at this! Couldn't they tell that Banjo is super hard to control that way? And that it was a bad idea to make such a platform sequence? Well, then again, maybe the faster movement cheat is not making things any easier in this case. Maybe that's my fault. I was afraid I was too far onto the edge of the platform, so I wanted to readjust myself, but no, I wasn't allowed. Sorry about that, anyone watching. This is really, really bad. it's all coming back to me now, actually, all the bad memories from having to do this. It's bad enough that the frame rate is so choppy. Okay, even though I'm like almost off the platform. You know what? Let's jump like this, because I suppose, yeah, there's nothing else up there, so no, not this one. This one. Cause that's what I think you have to do. That's why I didn't find anything with the clockwork one, because you go around and you have to jump up to get the jiggy, I bet. I bet that's what you have to do. Isn't it? Isn't that what you have to do? Yeah, there it is. And that's what that's why I couldn't see it. Oh, thank God, I'm glad that this is over. This one. Okay, so next order of thing is to locate the... what's it called again? Damn it. The sack potato race. Potato sack race. Okay, maybe I might be able to finish this. Be rid of this game for the next decade. It's starting to get on my nerves. Doop. I think actually that it might be this one, but I'll check. I'll check, but I think it's this one. Yeah, has to be. Fly to the other side, and yeah, the race is up there, yeah. And then there's only going to be one sports event left, and then the safe. Taking care of the safe. Now, Banjo, don't fall. Ah, there you are, Furball. Event 2 is the sack race. Find the sack from somewhere or race me to the finish line. No, not this one. I see you have a sack for a ball. Fancy a little race across this thorny course? Yes. I might fall, but...
if I could get across a shortcut, it shouldn't be too hard.
What? You must have cheated. You ain't won yet, Furball. See you around for Heaven 3. Okay, that's a blue exit.
And that's for Kazooie.
And I remember the shoes being around. Sound effects. I might be done sooner than I had initially imagined. Whoa. Now. Okay. I know there are shoes near the entrance through which you're supposed to be going. No, it's not all the way up there. It's that one. Yeah, over there. Come on, jump up. Okay. Get the shoes. Ah, she's so quick. She's so quick, I couldn't even react. Am I even going to need them with that cheat activated? It feels almost impossible to control Kazooie under such circumstances. I see you have your running shoes on. Do you think you can beat me to the finish line and the gold medal? Yes. Yeah, that was a bit too easy. I lost. I can't believe I was beaten by a bag of feathers. Take my medal, I'm off to the gym to train for the next season. Excellent. 89. Well, now I think I can reunite with Banjo. So let's get to the water part. Where is it? Over there. Let's get to the flight pad. Since I know there is one over there, the one with the lens flare. Get somewhere really high up on the mountain. Over there. Has to be the one. I think. Yeah, that's gotta be the one. Ah! I hope they won't respawn too quick. Might not have enough time. I'm gonna have to get across. Just a bit too short. What if I like aim for it like this? Maybe I can get across just a bit faster like that way. I think I can make it this time. Seems like enough time remaining. I 1984. It's a real rare date. I'm not going to die anyway. Okay, well. Last G. That's 90. Okay. Cauldron Keep. But I'm wondering about that missing cheat, though. Yeah, I wish you could simply exit the world like this, like with a shortcut through the menu, but no. They chose not to include something like that. Let's go back down. Oh, I'm glad I'm done with all of this. It's only me and Gruntilda now. Maybe she'll give me that that cheat if I go talk to her. I think maybe you have to obtain it first. That's Pine Grove. What's her name in that tent? Madame Grunty, I think. I know the code, it's Get Jiggy, but for some reason it wasn't working. Where is she? Oh, there. Ah, welcome. I will now choose your fate. You win a beating. I like this one. Okay, let's get back inside. Yeah, she eventually gives you a cheat, it seems. According to what I read on the internet. And the internet is always right, isn't it? Gold feathers. Madame Grunty's tent is closed temporarily for refurbishment. Which means, how long? Do I have to get to exit the stage and get back in, or something like that? Maybe doing this will, like, reload the area and maybe it'll be open again. Is it open? No. Okay, well, let's exit the world and get back in then. Maybe, just maybe, it'll be back then. Ah, the stream is losing frames again. No, wait, the exit is right there. Let me get out and get back in. We'll see now. Maybe she'll be open. Ah, yes, it's open again. Ah, welcome. I will now choose your fate. You win extra grenade eggs. Or maybe I don't necessarily have to exit the world, but... like, go there, maybe. like go to a different area and then come back in, is the idea that I have. Not gonna keep trying eternally though. Ah, she's still closed, so yeah, you really have to exit the stage and get back in then. Yeah, I'm not gonna keep trying this forever. Like, if in a few minutes she still hasn't given me the cheat, I'll just consider this as not being part of the 100% playthrough. Actually, I'm already at 100% in a manner of speaking. What's cheat number 6? It has to be this one, I think. I would imagine that it would be this one. Hold on. Let me open the page about the cheats. Cheetos cheats, jukebox, homing, nest gank. Now they're not listing any others. Wait a minute, Banjo Wiki. Cheats to Wii. Cheat codes, Banjo-Kazooie Wiki. Code chamber. Let's see, list of cheats. Get Jiggy. Cheeto. You have to spell it backwards. No. Wait, well, let me just speak to her just one more time, just see what it does. Maybe she'll give it to me this time, but... Well, okay, let's leave the world and I'll try inputting the code just like that then. So you have to type Cheeto and then spell it backwards. Or apparently you can just type Get Jiggy straight away. Jinjo Village? No, Wooded Hollow. Okay, let's do this. Because I'd like to see the full list of cheats, because that's something I've never done, actually. So that way I'm sure that I have done everything after that point. Okay, let me just display the list on here. So yeah, Cheeto YGGIJTEG. Cheeto YGGY. We'll see for very quickly if it works. G, yeah, it's gonna work, I think. IJTIJTEG. Is that it? Yeah, E-G. G, 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 G. Right there. The Get Jiggy Cheat will activate the signposts in Jiggy Wiggy's temple. I can't remember exactly how the final battle goes, so I'm gonna remove Fast Banjo because I don't want it to interfere. Okay. Well, I've got all the cheats, I've got absolutely everything, so let's go for the ending. Let's go for the ending of the game. Actually, I'd like very quickly to check out what it says when you've already got all the Jiggies in Jiggy Wiggy's temple. Oh yeah, actually I have like the challenges and the like to do still in Jiggy Wiggy's temple, because the entrance to the final boss is actually not opened yet because I did not activate that cheat, because it didn't feel right to do so. Behold the Jiggy Secrets of the Glitter Gulch Mine. 1, 2. Ah, okay, so that's how it works. Yeah, okay. I don't need this because I've already got them. I already have all of them. Yeah, and normally, yeah, there was this small hidden room at the back. Witchy World is where fortune may smile upon you. A neck container followed by Jingling. Have you looked on the roof of the Red Jinjo House? Okay, let's do this. Then the remaining ones are just challenges, I think. Corner. No, it's the one right next to it. No, right underneath it. No, it's this one. No, right on top of it. This one goes there in the middle. Come on. Right next to it. A corner. Ah, no, it's not a corner, actually. Okay. You have completed Jiggy Wiggy's Challenge 10, so now the Great One will show you the way. I'm not speaking too much or too loud, because yeah, it's the middle of the night here already, so I don't want to wake up the whole house just because I decided to finish streaming this tonight. Excellent. You have proved yourself most worthy by opening all the doors. A super special challenge now awaits, one that has no reward yet is the greatest test of all. Press B if you wish to try it. Yeah, I mean, it's not gonna be saved or anything, so let's just leave it at that and call it a day. Let's go for the ending. Let's do it now. No more dallying. I'm getting tired also, so I'll be glad to get into bed and sleep after that. After this, I completed 100% two games in 2 days, so Super Mario Sunshine yesterday and today this one. Well, soon to be completed still at the moment. Why isn't he going to grab it? Okay. Okay, and I've got a teleporter. So I can go straight to the top. Can't remember exactly what the final boss is like, to be honest. Oh, looks like there's no one here. We should go home now. Wow, it's one heck of a view from up here. Sure is, but doesn't it seem strange that Gruntilda isn't up here to meet us? Obviously chickened out. I've enjoyed our adventure, but let's get back to the card game. Hag one, monstrous mechanical mud muncher. Banjo. Oop, look at the size of that. The blade is from Great Britain. Finally, after 2 years, revenge time. Don't be on it, Bone Brain. We'll see, little bird, we'll see. Where's the laser button? Darn it. Someone passed a manual for this thing. Ah, yes. Here we go. Thought the quiz was over, did you? Think again, I've still got quite a few question cards up my sleeve. Answer correctly and maybe I'll go a little easier on you. I don't know, I already had all of them. 70, I think. Drat, that's correct. I'll only use my slower attack now. Prepare yourself for an unhealthy dose of spells. Let's fight. Oomph, 1-0 to the pesky bear. More lasers are required. How do I switch them all on? This one? Lovely, here we go again. How did the missing dinosaur get home? By train. Not again, time for something Yumi thinks. plenty more tricks left in this beauty. Activate the mortar cannon. Bombs away. Ah, yeah, I see. Yeah, when it explodes, yeah, it makes four different projectiles. Which Banjo-Kazooie character wasn't seen in Banjo-Tooie? Captain Blubber, Mr. Vile... Mr. Vile. Need more firepower. Bring out the other mortar cannon. Double bombs away. Well, you know what? Why do I bother? Who was winning your pathetic card game before me and my sisters? Yeah, it was Mumbo. No? Oh well. Fetch the cannons back in. Open the exhaust port. Oh yes, feel the power of that V10 beast. Tss. Crank the drill up, let's get him. So what? How are you supposed to be to do this? Ah, okay. What color ginger was on the front of the Banjo-Kazooie box? Purple. What's wrong with this machine? It's going straight back to the garage after this. The gearbox must be faulty. Come on, this is dragging. Yeah, I think you're supposed to send some eggs through the exhaust, but... you have to be positioned right to do so. Come on, do your thing where you stop. Okay. Isn't that it? Isn't that what you're supposed to do? What is it then? What is it that you have to hit? Is it the lasers themselves, maybe? What is it? Or maybe you have to climb on top and destroy something on top, maybe. Maybe that's what you have to do. I'm sorry, but I don't remember this, unfortunately. If I can't figure it out, I'll just look it up anyway. Look it up, because right now I cannot remember it. How to beat Hag 1 Banjo Tooie. Hag 1. Crank up the drill. Grunty recalls the cannon, fires up the drill and switches blah blah blah. The engine will sputter because of Grunty's reckless driving. Quickly shoot a clockwork because we egg it. Ah! Now I remember it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it makes sense when you think about it. Wait, wasn't that what you were supposed to be doing? Ah, okay. Makes sense now. What's that burning smell? Yeah, how annoying that must be when you don't have the invincibility code. What is the total number of legs on all of Oomba Woombas? Heck if I know. No. Yeah, I really have to be behind her when she does that. Well, the small clockwork Kazooie cannot, like, jump over these lasers. Come on, come on, get inside. Oh no, we're losing power. No, don't stop, Mr. Drill. My lovely lasers. Can someone phone for a tow truck? Right, that's it. I've had enough. We fight to the death. Have have we got any more tricks left? Ah, yes, the minions. There he goes. Go get him, doofus. Come on. Haha, of course. Why didn't I think of this earlier? Release the toxic gas. Cyanide and mustard gas flavor. My favorite. Come on, almost there. Come on. Excellent. Okay, numbskulls. Time for the biggest, baddest spell I can muster. Prepare to join your buddy battles. You'll wish you'd never taken on the mighty Kruntilda. Winky Bunion, is that your last name then? No, of course not. But don't you go telling anyone or I'll sue you. Whatever you say, Winky. Now die. Hey, what now? What now? Isn't she going to die? No. What are you supposed to do then? When she does her last thing. Toxic shock attack, Winky Bunion's big oops, the minions all die, presumably from breathing the gas, and the gas vanishes. Granted that finally through messing around prepares her most powerful spell ever, and as she does, she lets her last name, Winky Bunion, slip out. Don't let her boasting fool you. The spell doesn't do any more damage than the others, however it does rapid fire, so remember to keep moving. Do not stop or you will probably die. You are probably down to a couple of honeycombs and our final spell will roast you if you stop moving. Grunty doesn't manage to find... Wait. So you can't rest. What you have to do is hit her with an egg while she's holding the spell, causing her to drop the exploding spell. Oops. Ah. Okay. Ah, okay. Arg, oh no! The spell! I've dropped it! Quick! Somebody get rid of it before it... What's left of her? Well, we sure showed old Winky Bunion again, hey Banjo. Yeah, we certainly did. Come on, let's get down to Bottles for that party. Good idea. Well done, Banjo and Kazooie. Seems a bit quiet for a party. Hey, Bottle Boy, where is this party? Well, it's finished, I'm afraid. That Klungo sure was hungry. He's eaten everything in the house. Moomba wanted to boogie. Big heap bummer. It's all your fault, Bird Brain. You should have dealt with the bony crone quicker. Well, at least I wasn't hiding in my silos like a coward. Why, you feathered? Oh, used as Humba, hidden wigwam too. Shut up or Humba turns stupid shaman into a frog. Me summon gold statue to kick ugly Humba's butt. Stop it, all of you. You can go outside if you want to argue. Kazooie's got a better idea. Yeah, does anyone fancy a kick around? Kick around? What's that, punk? Follow us and find out. But I don't want to jinx it, but I didn't get any disconnection so far. So that's good. Take that, witch! This much fun! Boombo, right! We keep fun! Pass her to me! I'm getting cold. Oh, I think her eye just fell out. You will be sorry, all of you. Just you wait until Banjo 3E, which for the record has yet to come out all these years later. The end. And that's it. That's the ending for you. Okay. Let's see. How long did it take me last time? 21 hours. And this time, 18 hours. So yeah, that's a new record. What I'm going to do is... No, I'm not sure, actually. wait. Let's delete the one in the middle. Can I copy data? Replay? No. Copy game. Let's copy this one here, since it's not my best one. But I still want to keep it. Let's delete the first one. Copy the next one again. Okay, and now delete the third one, if I ever want to play it again. Okay, that's it. Game one, time 18 hours, 90 jiggies, and I've got everything in the game. Yeah, that's it for you. Thank you for watching, thank you for following, if you've been following the archive on YouTube. That's another game down, another 100%. See you again next time for another game.